It's time for your next sign of the week. This week's sign is it. You can sign it by simply pointing at the object to which you are referring. It. Come back next week for another sign.